बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। इलियास शेख साहब का सवाल ये है, अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाह। मौलाना, डियर मौलाना, आई एम वाचिंग योर वीडियोस फ्रॉम लास्ट वन मंथ एंड आई लाइक योर प्रेजेंटेशन वेरी मच। अल्लाह ब्लेस यू। आई नीड सजेशंस अबाउट म्यूचुअल फंड इन्वेस्टमेंट्स, SIP एंड लमसम एज पर इस्लामिक रूल्स, प्लीज़ हेल्प मी। इलियास शेख साहब, If you want to invest in mutual fund, you can do it. It is halal completely by Sharia, but some conditions you should be apply. First thing, mutual fund should be on Islamic rules and Islamic conditions. And as per Indian mutual fund system, I know only two mutual funds. They are providing Islamic Sharia compliance and Islamic Sharia mutual funds like Tata Capital and another maybe Reliance company. Except Islamic Sharia mutual funds is not allowed for you to invest in another mutual funds, because many mutual funds, they are investing in banking sector, in other sectors, they not allowed for Muslims. So I request you, first thing, you should be research some. And after you take halal mutual funds, you can investment in it. It is halal for you, no problem. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.